Championships, Gothenburg, Sweden. This is the day after I ran my heats in the 100 meter hurdles, and I give thanks to the Lord. He allowed me to run 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks after a hamstring strain. I ran the race, I finished it injury free. It was the best that I could be. Just missed qualification by one place. You know, the initial reaction is always disappointment. That's our fleshly side, but you know, because I have, and I'm blessed with the mercy and grace of God and His Holy Spirit, I'm at peace because I ran the race, finished it. He got me here in one piece. I'm healthy. You know, obviously missed a bit of training, missed a bit of sharpness. But, you know, my victory was to get on the line and complete the race, of which I've done. So all glory and honour to God. So that's another box ticked, another international journey completed. But I give thanks and praises that I'm here. I'm telling you the story, and that there'll be a chance to do it again. And only the Lord knows when that will be.